I love the Constitution.
Right.
Absolutely love it. If there was anything that I would do to the Constitution at all, if revival swept through the land, or we got a, you know, an American right. Caesar and he was Christian, and through him and the law of God in its second or third use functioning as first and third use, you know, revealing the wickedness of the people, and then gospel preachers and churches doing their ministry, and a bunch of people get saved, and we say, hey, you know what, we want to set things straight because there was a lot that was good in our founding, but a little bit was missing. One of the first things that I would advocate for is not even changing the Constitution, but simply adopting to the Constitution a preamble of like the Apostles' Creed.
Right.
To actually say that this God is the triune God and giving more specificity. Other than that, my point is, other than that, I love the Constitution. Right. We are going to behave as a Christian people. And what does that mean? It means we're going to ban pornography. It means we are going to ban no-fault divorce. It means we are going to utterly abolish abortion, including in vitro. Including the hormonal birth control pill, mm-hmm. every single one of its forms, not just the Planned Parenthood right. clinic in Texas, but we're going to go down to the local CVS and we're going to start knocking those pills off the shelf. No more human right. sacrifice.
Right.
So a civil magistrate can do that.
Yeah,
he can and should do that.
I want a Christian nation more than a republic. I want a Christian virtuous nation, a people who will honor God with their customs, with their laws, with their sense of morality, more than I want a sense of freedom under a constitution that cannot govern a lawless people.
Amen. I'd rather have a Christian monarchy than our current state of affairs.